Hey, we have with Donovan over here. He's taking us in a tour over here. You know what's up, y'all? Hey, what's up, everybody? Gang.
The whole squad.
I don't know you either, CC.
Big as fuck, oh my god. That's my baby. Caroline, you divine. Mighty fine. Started really blow the pie.
That's true.
Like a pro.
Fuck you, Doc.
Holy shit, I'm really lit. It's looking like it's about time to fuck it up. Caroline, listen up. Don't wanna hear.
Hey, what's up, guys? So we over here with Donovan. What's up, Donovan? What you say, bro?
You already know.
Add
me on the snap.
Add me Snapchat.
Add me on the, the bottom of the thing.
A million followers. We almost hit it, bro. Yeah. What's up? Bro, you're gonna get like... Oh, you can't, bro.
Man, when you talk about being successful, you say that.
What's up there, Cone?
It's under your car.
Your expensive car.
Wait a second, stop this fucking video. No. This guy, okay, so I was chilling over there, and I just thought, I was like, okay, it's normal, like, he was just kidding around, but in his face, when I zoom in now, he was being dead serious. He probably had, like, freaking Bugattis. This probably was his daily driver. Oh my fucking god, this guy has to be fucking rich. Okay, let's go back to the video.
Lift the front end up. There you go.
That's it, your expensive car.
Yeah, I got like
three more.
I got three more,
I should be good. This is a nice car. Whose is this?
Are the wheels the same?
I mean,
same deal. Flex?
Auto flex. Guy out of here.
It's Peel's
kind of deal with.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, he's done three of my cars.
I don't really
love it.
Nice.
Sir, thank you for inspiring me for my future. Oh my god! Oh shit! First time ever. Is this yours?
Yeah.
What is this?
What's the price in that?
Huh?
What's the price in that?
Probably into the millions.
That's what, I don't know the millions, but I think 800.
Same thing, it's still a lot of money. Something that I can't. Sorry. I ate. Bro, I went to the owner of the garage, like, you inspired me for my future. That's how you inspired me to stay in school. Oh, Lotus, original, bro.
Yeah.
It's so
Yeah, two-quarter right now.
There's another Ferrari.
Shit. Oh, GTR, I need to record this. Oven. Oh, good. V12, dude. Suicide doors. Huh?
These aren't suicide, these are scissor doors.
Scissor, what the fuck did I say suicide?
I don't know.
Yeah, these are.
I said scissors. I said suicide instead of scissors because I'm supposed to used to like saying like suicide because of my dad's car.
Yeah. Look right there.
What?
Inside the car right here, the red one.
This one?
Or the mask right here, look.
Yeah, it's pretty dope. Oh, the anonymous mask? Oh! Intake! Holy shit. intake though.
Yeah, another section with Donovan over here. What's up, bro?
Yeah, we out here. You already know.
Rich gang.
Yeah, these are all my cars. Yeah. I invite them over just to get you guys videos and shit.
Yeah, thank you, bro.
Yeah,
thank
you already know.
Showing you how to talk, bro.
Yeah.
That's where he like get the police in case anything does something stupid, bro.
Yeah. Security over here.
Yeah. Security,
you're,
bro.
Yeah, you already know.
Taking care of all these babies right here.
Dude. Hi, Bob. I want one of these.
That is pretty adorable.
Oh, this is Bumblebee. That's why they did it. This is Bumblebee.
See, when you see a Camaro and then you see this type of Camaro, it's a whole nother.
Oh my.
So I just cut some piece of this footage, and I want you guys to go subscribe to this the owner of this Ferrari. His name is Daniel Harbert. I'm gonna leave his YouTube in the description, or you can click right here on the screen, and you should be going to his channel. He is an awesome guy. He was pretty nice to me, and hopefully I get to make videos with him, at least one video or interview him one day, because man, he's a pretty cool guy. So I'll talk to you later, guys.
Z, my dad was gonna get this car. This is the car that my dad was gonna get.
Oh, yeah, right?
Yeah. My dad, like, didn't do it for a reason. I don't know why. I don't get too fucked up. I forgot. I don't even feel cold no more. Oh my god. Dude, this is so nice.
Nice Porsche Carrera.
Where these rich people pop up? I don't see them that much.
Over here, man, I guess. Hang out. Watch.
I'm sorry, bro. French door, mate. Dude, no way. No way. This is my dream car. My dream car, bro.
Keep where it's supposed to be.
Send me those pictures.
Like one of like. My car has built like
eight. Oh, he wants it.
Look what the fuck. Look at that shit.
Oh. We lost them. Where are they?
I think I'm just gonna
drop. Oh yeah, I've seen this before, like too much choice. But well, this is the three wheel or the four wheel?
Coming out! I am not Fonseca. But I do have a really killer voice as well. But thank you for coming out to support us. That is a probably awesome and voice character in 150.
Nice Honda, so here.
We're in the first row.
Yeah, STI over here, bro.
No. We're in the plates. First thing, like at the bottom. We're in the first row.
Viper, shit. Bro, not for
I used to have another challenger on. But yeah, man, I go down there once in a while, but I like to do more stuff on here.
When I first bought mine in December of 08, I actually bought it all.
See, that's a nice Eclipse.
Yeah, that's the model that my older brother had.
Really? So yeah, you should get that.
Exact model. I feel like it was black.
Isn't it the one that moved in recently?
Yeah, in Lakeway.
Yeah. Orlando was telling me about it. They're like really, really, really rich. Oh, look at that Lexus. I should come over here and say I'm looking for.
Mira mi carro.
No, oh yeah, your car. Yeah, your car. Your car made it to the car show, dude.
It's not like a fake metalizer.
I thought that's how they look. No, whenever you get it, it's like straight out of the car. Oh, it's hot right here, bro. It's still right here for a while. It's really hot right here, bro. It's still right here. Yeah.
It's the one car.
It's the front of it. That's the Nismo version.
Oh, it's so cool.
Look at those lights. Oh, this is really wonderful. You guys made my childhood dreams. You feel good, CC. Thank you, CC.
You're welcome. Is that a fucking Cadillac?
Hell yeah. It's a caddy. Carbon fiber, bro. Shit. Hey, yeah, bro. Good sweaters. Shout out to him. We out here, bro.
Can I tell you which picture is the best? I'm only gonna push one.
BMW fans over here. Sure, this is some crazy cars.
This one?
Too much to take, bro. Too much to take. Whose car is this? Nice, bro.
That one looks like the one I wrapped around a tree. Remember?
You wrapped it around a tree?
Yeah, I was like drunk and I really regret it.
55?
That was like her second car.
I got shitty cars.
Yeah. Yes. I don't blame it.
I don't think I'll ever really try. I get too a little too scared to go a little crazy.
Yeah,
see, I don't even remember it, so.
Hey, did you just see my message when you were here?
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
You were flashing on the road. What was that for? Slow down, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, hey, we're gonna go take a
photo. I think I'm just gonna get hot chocolate today.
What are you gonna get?
Hot chocolate.
Say that one more time. Hey, what's up, guys? We're over here in Starbucks, just chilling around here. We just finished the car show, bro. Mike Jones, gang.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks. I'll be right with you, sir.
Thank you. You straight up, mate.
All right, what can I do for you today?
Can I get a grande tuxedo hot chocolate?
Julie.
What's
that? Julie, it's so cold.
Can I get a grande hot chocolate?
Absolutely. What else?
You gonna give me something?
What do you want?
Give me a small something chocolate.
And can I also get a tall hot chocolate?
What else?
What do you want, Walter?
Hot chocolate.
And then another tall hot chocolate.
Alright, what else?
Julian?
Hot chocolate.
I guess another one.
There you go.
Okay, that's it.
That's totally cool. That's awesome. 12:45 will be here, so I'll see you guys up here.
Okay.
Thank you. And today, I woke up and went to America.
I was thinking about
I done fucked up.
I was thinking about aliens growing on people's bodies.
Are you calling me an alien?
No, you seen that thing.
Fuck,
you
trying to say?
Are they all?
I swear to God, if you fucking spill it, you are never allowed in my car again, and I'm not kidding.
All right, here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a great day.
You too.
Thank you, Cece.
You're welcome. Sure, I swear to God.
Why won't you, Walter?
Because he's the only one who fucking spills shit everywhere.
Really?
God damn it. Sorry, I'm really angry because I'm scared that he's going to spill stuff in my car. Ooh, let's follow him.
Hottie. I got your license plate, bitch.
Ew, we cannot follow you. Never mind. Look at who you voted for.
Can we fuck it out?
Don't record me.
Walter.
West side, nigga.
You on me, man.
Nigga.
You on me, man.
Nigga.